Fill up every bucket.
Every bucket? Yeah. We gotta fill them all up, bro. Come on, just for a homie, dude. That's such a good fucking thing, dude.
What's up, pineapple head?
What time do you eat that, man?
I don't think we need to do that.
Why do you whisper green grass? Why tell the trees what they sow? Whispering grass, the trees don't have to know. No, no. Why tell them all your secrets? Who kissed there long ago? Whispering grass, the trees don't need to know. Don't you tell it to the bee, for she will tell the birds and bees, and everyone will know, because you told the blabbering trees, yes, you told them once before. It's no secret anymore. Why tell them all the old things? They're buried under the snow. Whispering grass don't tell the trees, cause the trees don't need to know.
I'm cutting dust out there sometimes. How you heading, bud?
Not very good, Les.
I saw a couple good ones. I saw a couple good ones.
Look at that. All three out of the good three. Yeah. How about it?
Have a good day.
Have gun, will travel, reach the card of a man.
His fast gun for hire heeds the calling wind. A soldier of fortune is the man called Paladin. Paladin, Paladin, where do you go? Paladin, Paladin, far, far from home. He travels on to wherever he must. A chess knight of silver is his badge of trust. There are campfire legends that the plainsmen spin of the man with the gun, of the man called Paladin. Paladin, Paladin, where do you go?
Not fucking lugging that shit. I'm trying to wrap that in the back of that. Especially if it's cold in the morning, it's like impossible. It just twists and kinks. I'll bet you anything I can get more farther with my 100-foot hose than you can with 2-year 50s.
Yeah. Yeah, the hose is starting to get stiff.
I think it. First time I took hoses out, those hoses out here, I was just like, this cannot happen. I went right to Roger. I was like, I'm ordering a 3/4-inch 100-foot hose. Now, Shawnee, I just drove a golf cart. I didn't have something with a bed on it like that. And it's a lot easier to wrap.
Yeah, you got
on the bag wrap on the back.
Yeah.
And I got like fucking some super speed with that. And I did when I real watched there for the last number of years. I did it practically all of those.
Yeah.
I never ran heads. But the thing there was the greens were so much statier than ours are. Yeah, if you just ran those heads all the time, you'd get just too much water just sitting in the top, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And like soak in and make the thatch almost you.
Yeah, like the electric valve kind.
Yeah, so I liked using the hose. Just a quick cool down over the whole green, run over the whole green real quick. Just hit the hot spots that I wanted a little more. I did that at noon. A lot of times, nothing would wilt. This turf takes a lot of fucking heat. It really can be pushed a lot harder than most. Grotesque looking at the beginning of the week. We're getting better fast. Great morning to water. Is it cool? A couple of plants that survived. Look how big they got already.
So here I am at our local 16th hole, filling in all these divots because some of our golfers are a little below par and they kind of chew it up. Just trying to make it look good again. Okay.
So right away I type in Frank's cell phone number, and then I said, thanks Jack, Frank will be most appreciative. And then I forget what I did, I went and got a pizza. I went and got a pizza and then came back, and then I called my buddy Frank when I got in the garage. I said, hey Frank, he says, yeah, Gibson just called me. We call him Hooter. Gibson just called me and told me that Jack had that. I said, how did Gibson? Well, here's what happened. Jack sent you the note early in the day, didn't get a response, saw up on your friends list that Bob Gibson was one of your buddies, and Bob had his phone number on there. So he called Bob in Dallas, and Bob in Dallas gave him Frank's phone number because they were on vacation in Bethany Beach, and Jack told him, well, come on over, I got Debbie's cell phone. So they came over and visited. They hadn't seen him in a long time, and she got her cell phone and her wallet back. Now, isn't that some story? I was telling the guys this morning that. I got to stay on the green.
All right, my friend.
All right. It gets farther and farther.
It's cool. I'm going to do my hands right now.
Everybody else got their signals.
Oh, this is my worst side. Not gonna shoot a 91 today. See you in the morning. Look out for them now shoulders.
think I fucking broke my last little one. Oh, there it is.
I'm gonna put it over the axle.
Should do a bow line.
See if that works.
Fire it up. Fire it up. Put it in first.
Jimmy can try to push it from behind.
Welcome to my